garden with two kids, a young bride and innocent.